Wednesday is the coldest morning so far this winter in Chicago. Dangerously cold temperatures have taken over the Midwest Wednesday before heading to the Northeast on Thursday. Coldest morning so far this winter in places like Chicago, where parts of Lake Michigan are filled with ice.